So here are new upgrades of Samsung Galaxy S24 Ultra, which will be released in the early of 2024. First, the chipset. It's the Snapdragon 8 Gen 3, which is the best smartphone chip for now. Even if we compare it with Apple A17 Pro chip or the chipset of Apple 15 Pro Max, Snapdragon 8 Gen 3 is still on top. Like this GPU benchmark and 3D Mark Wildlife Extreme GPU test. It's 30% better power efficient. In conclusion, the chipset is getting better performance, more efficient, lower heat, and saving battery. Additionally, Snapdragon 8 Gen 3 is built and optimized for generative AI. The AI function not only functions like ChatGPT, but also to generate photos and videos at highest quality. From the Samsung teaser, they have several points to emphasize. First, the automatic subject tracking. This feature will allow you to just record it like usual, but it will keep the moving object or person in the center of the video. In other words, this camera is able to zoom in and follow things automatically, like you are using an expensive camera. And the result will have two videos. One is full field of view, and the other one is the zoom in area, which both are still in 4K resolutions. In addition, this camera also enables seamless zoom functionality without losing quality. For instance, if you are recording a view and you want to focus on one area, you don't need to move your angle. You can just zoom in to the direction with a tap on the screen. And it all is still in 4K quality. This is the tech of 200 megapixel sensors. Not stopping here, the E2E AI Remosaic tech offers a speed up image processing and richer detail and color result. So, if you are into videography and photography, this Samsung S24 Ultra will be a really perfect fit. Also recently, it's reported that Samsung S24 Ultra is equipped with satellite connectivity, offering two-way communication. It means that you can send and receive messages in a place with zero cellular connectivity for emergency situations. This is literally a life-saving phone.